Welcome back. You already know who it is. It's your boy Made Man Mello coming to you back live with some more the Twins video reactions. Told you coming back with another one today. We got the best of your boy Beatwork Larry's. This is from the US tour. This video was posted back in 2019. So we're looking at the best freestyles from Feetwork Maestro, Feetwork Extraordinaire, Mr. Pop Locking himself. Larry, let's get it. Hey! 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 Let's go! Yes, sir. Hey, that was tough. I got too nasty with your gun, I ain't give no more. So subtle. So subtle. Yes, sir. Hanging up my earlobes is a rock. Hanging up my waistline is a Glock. 21. The body in that casket was a op. I don't throw no bottles, I throw shots. 21. All this drip on me, I need a mop. 21. Balenciaga boxers in the socks. Oh God. I got 10 freaky girls on a yacht. Finna drown in them, dog. Finna drown in them. 21. Last altercation got 100 rounds in them. All my spots got a lot of bloodhounds in them. Ain't no furniture, it's just a lot of pounds in them. Perk soft hard and I got the brown in them. What the bummer clock, chato, we don't round in them. Edge with glim with Boulder Chris and a helm with them. See, got a lot of sticks, you can get stamped with them. Trying to mediate the beef, you get found with them. All these chains, rest in peace to Harry Tubman. Niggas broke cause they doing too much clubbing. Cashed out on all my cards cause I'm stubborn. Zone 6 against the world, that's how I'm coming. I came out the wound, I was thugging. Hey! Ain't no fist fights, niggas upping. Hey! Rappers say they won't smoke, but they bluffing. Oh God. When you see them face to face, it ain't nothing straight up. Hanging up my earlobes is a rock. Hanging up my waistline is a Glock. Glock. The body in that casket was a op. I don't throw no bottles, I throw shots. Shots. All this drip on me, I need a mop. Mop. Balenciaga boxes in the sock. Sock. I got 10 freaky girls on a yacht. I got 10 freaky girls on a yacht. Yeah. Hey.
So I was racing down the highway earlier today, riding down 20. I happened to see a nigga I robbed back in the day.
Insane. Beat has no bones. Can we stop the video? Can we stop already? We 9 minutes in, but damn. Ridiculous. No bones, no ankles, nothing. It's jello. It's just held up by chakra. Hey. Oof. Smooth. That floor got to be the most slipperiest substance on earth, because ain't no way his feet moving like that apart. That floor got to be waxed to the heavens. Too smooth. Yes, sir. Tough. Noodle legs. Net. Hell no.
Bye.
Ankle twister. This is called The Bag. This is called D-A-B-A-G. The Bag. Ooh! It's too quick. Don't blink your eye. You'll miss it. Tough. Sorry about that. I know some of the video volumes I had turned up. Sorry about that. A little loud at the end of the video, but I tried my best. But I was paying attention to the twins. I can watch them in silence, okay? I can watch them in silence, okay? It does not matter to me. It does not matter. Silence, loud, banging music, whatever. I can just sit there and watch. This is greatness personified. Feet work, Larry, the maestro of the pop, lock, and drop, Mr. Smooth Killer, with the freestyles on the U.S. tour workshops. Let's get it. Thank you for tuning in. Keep sending these videos to me. I will react to them. I thank you guys so very much. You guys have a wonderful, wonderful evening. Peace.